Welcome to the Hub of Knowledge, Study Style.
Morning all of you. Today I have come with MCQ based on Geography, class 9th and 10th. As you know that I have already covered two parts of MCQ based on these classes. And today I have come with Climate of India. So let's start with the questions. Question number 1. Which of the following places receives the highest rainfall in the world? So the options are Silchar, Cherrapunji, Mausandaram and Guwahati. So the answer would be Mausandaram. It is the wettest place of a country, India. As you can see it over here that Guwahati cannot be the answer because it lies in Assam. Silchar also lies in Assam and Cherrapunji is also in Meghalaya. But the place where which receives the highest rainfall in the world will be Mausandaram. So the answer too is correct. Question number 2. The wind blowing in the northern plains in summer is known as? First option is Lu, Kal Baisakhi, Trade Winds and Mango Shower. So the answer to this will be first option, that is Lu. Kal Baisakhi is a thunderstorm in West Bengal and Mango Shower lies in Kerala. So the answer would be 1. Question number 3. Which of the following causes rainfall during the winters in northwest part of India? Northwest means this is north and this is west. So they are talking about the parts of Rajasthan, Gujarat and here Haryana. First option is cyclonic depression, second is retreating monsoon, third is southwest monsoon and the fourth is western disturbances. So the answer to this will be western disturbances. Because of these western disturbances, rainfall occurs in northwestern part of India. Question number 4. Monsoon arrives in India approximately in early May, June, August and July. So the answer to this would be early June. It is very much easy question. Now let's come to question number 5. Which one of the following characteristic of the cold weather season in India? So first is warm days and warm nights, warm days and cold nights, cold days and cold nights, cold days and warm nights. So the answer to this will be 2. Warm days and cold nights. As you can see that in winter season the nights are very cold and the days are quite warm. Question number 6. Which state has a moderate type of climate? Moderate means that is neither too hot and neither too cold. So first is Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Haryana and Tamil Nadu. Answer to this would be 4, that is Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu is the coastal state and here to the east of this lies Bay of Bengal. That is why the temperature, the climate of Tamil Nadu is moderate. Now let's come to question number 7. Which state has extreme climate in India? Rajasthan, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. As you can see that the coastal states are having the moderate temperature. That means Maharashtra, Kerala and Tamil Nadu, as these are the coastal states. So here the temperature would be moderate. So the answer would be Rajasthan. As you know that Rajasthan is a very hot climatic state and here lies Thar Desert also. So the answer would be 1, Rajasthan. Now question number 8. Which state is affected by western cyclonic disturbances? First is Kerala, Madhya Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh and Gujarat. So as you know that the western cyclonic disturbances came from the west direction. So and in the west direction here lies Gujarat. So answer would be 4, Gujarat. 9. Which state are affected by tropical cyclones? So the options are Odisha and Andhra Pradesh, second is Punjab, Uttarakhand, third is Haryana and Uttar Pradesh, fourth is Rajasthan and Gujarat. So as you should know that tropical cyclones are mainly the feature of the coastal states and here the coastal states are Odisha and Andhra Pradesh, so answer would be 1. Question number 10. Which coast of India receives rainfall due to northeast trade winds? So the options are Maharashtra, Karnataka, Goa and Tamil Nadu. So as you know that this is north and this is east direction. So due to the retreating monsoon, the Tamil Nadu coast of our country India receives rainfall in winter. So the answer would be 4, Tamil Nadu. Question number 11. India receives most of its rainfall between June to September, October to December, January to March and April to June. So it's very easy. We receive rainfall from June to September. So the answer would be 1. Question number 12. Retreating monsoon rainfall occurs in the month of? As you know that the retreating monsoon rainfall occurs in winters. So the month will be 3rd, October to November. So the answer would be October to November. Question number 13. Months of summer season in India is April to May, August to September, November to December, January to February. So the answer to this would be April to May. As you know that you are having a summer vacations in this season. So these months are the summer season months. Now question number 14. Winter occurs in the month of, it's also very easy. It's December to January, as you are having your winter vacations during the season after 25 December. So the answer would be 2. Western cyclonic disturbances come in the season of. Western cyclonic disturbances. So these are the disturbances which come from the west direction, and these occurs in the winter season. Question number 16. Kal Baisakhi is related to. First is Punjab, Haryana, Kerala and West Bengal. So it is a feature of West Bengal. Answer would be 4. 17. Mango shower is related to. First Punjab, Kerala, Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh. So the answer to this would be Kerala. So what is mango shower? Mango shower actually when the pre-monsoon rain helps in ripening of mangoes. So this mango shower is related to Kerala, as the monsoon came from this direction only, from which originates in the Arabian Sea and then move towards the internal parts of our country, India. Question number 18. Which state received less rainfall? As I told you that Meghalaya receives the highest rainfall, this would not be the answer. Kerala is a coastal state, so it will also be not the answer. Assam is not the answer. So the answer would be Rajasthan. Option number 4 will be correct. As you know that Rajasthan is a drought prone area and there is so much scarcity of water over there. Now let us do some of the questions. Match the following. You have to match the column with column 2. One is Kerala. So you can see the features of Kerala. So here would be mango shower. A second. So you can see that this would be the right. This would be wrong. And this would also be wrong. So we have to choose from 1 and 3. Then Tamil Nadu, as I told you that winter rainfall occurs over there. So B third. As you can see over there that this is B third. So the answer would definitely be 1. Okay. Now you can also check it. C4, Northern Plains and Lu. Yeah, this is also correct. And D1, West Bengal and Kal Baisakhi. This is also correct. So the answer would be 1. Now we come to question number 2. Match the following. Rainy season, winter season, summer and retreating monsoon. You have to match them with the column number 2. So you know that rainy season occurs in June to September. So the answer to A would be 2nd. As you can see it over here, A second. This would be wrong answer. Now we see B option, winter season. So winter season occurs in December to January. So answer to B would be 1. As you can see in these options, B is 1, so the right answer would be 2. So this 2 will be the right answer, because only one option is there in B, first is given. Now you can see these options also, summer season you can see C4, March and May, yeah, this is right. And retreating monsoon season, D3rd, October to November, this is also right. So definitely the answer would be 2. Now let us solve this question number 3. It is also the match the following. So the first is western cyclonic disturbances. As you know that it occurs in the west direction in the state of Gujarat. A second would be the answer. As you can see it over A second and A second. So these 2 and 4 option will be eliminated. Now we see B option, tropical cyclones. Tropical cyclones occurs in the coastal states, that is Andhra Pradesh. So the answer to B would be 4. So the answer this would be 3. Now we can check more other options. C first. Low rainfall in Rajasthan, yeah, this is also right. And D3rd, high rainfall in Meghalaya, yeah, it is also correct. So the answer to this would be 3 option. So guys, this was for today. We have done some of the questions based on these are the MCQ based on geography class 9th and 10th on the climate chapter. I hope you have understand the things. And if you want to see both the parts, part 1 and part 2 of this series, then you can watch my playlist, or I will provide you the link in the description box. So guys, if you like my video, please like it, share it with your friends and comment on it. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.